pet peeves.
Storytelling bear.
His dimples, how merry. His cheeks were like roses, his nose like a cherry. His droll little mouth was drawn up in a bow, and the beard on his chin was as white as the snow. He was chubby and plump, a right jolly old elf, and I laughed when I saw him in spite of myself. The work of his arm and a twist of his head soon gave me to know I had nothing.
Christmas Tales from the North Pole.
But went straight to his work and filled all the stockings, then turned with a jerk, and laying his finger aside of his nose, and giving a nod, up the chimney he rose. He sprang to his sleigh, to his team gave a whistle, and away they all flew like the down of a thistle. But I heard him exclaim ere he drove out of sight, "Happy Christmas to all, and to all a good night."
All my days.
Sorry, dog.
Happy Christmas! Happy New Year! Did you hear the bear? The bear said Happy Christmas!